स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द वेलोसिटी टाइम ग्राफ. वेलोसिटी टाइम ग्राफ हेल्प्स अस टू नो वेदर द मूविंग ऑब्जेक्ट इज इन एक्सेलरेशन और नॉट, और इफ इट इज इन एक्सेलरेशन देन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एक्सेलरेशन इट हैज, वेदर यूनिफॉर्म और नॉन यूनिफॉर्म. And students, all of you know that an object has acceleration when there is change in velocity with time. And if this change is constant with time, then the object has uniform acceleration. And when this change is not constant with time, then the object has non-uniform acceleration. Now, see to the graph here. In the first case, you see that here the graph line AB is a straight line moving in the upward direction. Then what does it indicate? It is indicating that velocity of the moving object here is increasing constantly with time. Then what kind of acceleration the moving object has? Obviously, it is uniform acceleration. And what about the second graph? You see, the graph line is moving towards the x-axis. Then what does it is indicating? And of course it is a straight line. Then it is indicating that velocity of the moving object here is decreasing constantly with time. Then student, you know that when the velocity decreases constantly with time, then of course that is also uniform acceleration, but in the negative direction. Here we name as uniform retardation or deceleration. Now student, in the third case you see that by looking at the graph you can say that here the change in velocity with time is not uniform. Sometimes it is in the increasing mode, means velocity is increasing. Now see this part of the graph line. This is indicating that velocity of the moving object is increasing. But what about for this part? It is moving towards the x-axis or in the downward direction, means this part is increasing, that the velocity here is decreasing with time. And the same is for the rest part. It means in the third case, the change in velocity is not uniform. So the acceleration possessed by the moving object in this case is non-uniform acceleration. Now, what about the fourth case? You see that the graph line here AB is parallel to the x-axis. If it is parallel to x-axis, then it is indicating that the velocity of the moving object here is not changing with time. And all of you know that when the velocity does not change with time, then we say that the object is moving with uniform velocity. And if there is no change in velocity, or in other words we can say that the object is moving with uniform velocity, then the object has zero acceleration. So students, with the help of these graphs, by looking at the nature of these graphs, now you are able to say whether the object has acceleration or not, or if it is in acceleration, what kind of acceleration it has, whether it is uniform acceleration or non-uniform acceleration or has no acceleration. So in the very beginning I told you that velocity time graph helps us to know that whether the moving object has acceleration or not. I hope you follow. upload this. That's all. Thank you.